But fumble.
Bowl eligibility on the line.
But fumble.
Kansas is a team on the rise.
Let's get this thing over with. Oh, Coach P and Kelsey there to salute the seniors. Dang it!
Oh, I boycotted Applebee's in preparation for this game. For 30 years.
Well, I suppose it helps that their offense is completely inept tonight.
Max is back, and without the use of his feet.
Oy.
Why does this keep happening to us?
Chandler Morris gets a free year of eligibility, setting him up perfectly for that Heisman four-peat.
Hmm? Darius Davis, instant redemption, baby!
Just add football.
Maybe we're gonna be okay today.
Corners are not supposed to hit like THT. Man, I love that kid. On the anniversary of LT's record-breaking day, it's only right that THT have 406 interceptions today.
Did we just get flagged for making a tackle? I mean, I understand that's unusual for us, but as far as I'm aware, it's legal.
Ah, jeez. Here we go. Why Billy Napier doesn't want to be a part of this? Beyond me.
How Max can sit in the pocket and deliver a pass with a broken foot the play after a sack? Toughness.
Our next head coach better be ready to hire one heck of a DC. You know, come to think of it, I think Gary Patterson's free.
Ugh. Having severe West Virginia 2019 and Tulane 2004 flashbacks.
I mean, come on. If I wanted to watch smut, I'd turn on Tiger King 2.
Applebee's kid is showing us up. I don't want to live on this planet anymore.
A deep pass to Mikel Barkley? The prophecy stands fulfilled.
Ugh. Okay, that might have been Max's fault.
Isn't that, but do we not call defensive holding anymore?
Woo-hoo-hoo, it's good to have D-Winners back. It was more like D-Autumns last week.
Getting stuffed by a KU defense in the red zone. This has got to be a new low.
Man, I miss not getting bullied in the trenches on both sides of the ball.
Huge missed opportunity to change to purple uniforms at the half.
Is that legal?
Oh, welcome back, Kendry. It is once again Miller time.
Oh my God, need I say it? Max was in.
We're really going to try and jam it up the middle three plays in a row. You know, they already stuffed us in the first half.
Ugh, geez, thank God.
Davis again. Him and Kendry Miller deserve a medal for today.
Max was in. Oh, never mind. No, not that time. DeMercado was in. Oh, I feel like I can breathe.
Honestly, though, how did we lose to Texas?
Oh, good God. Yeah, defense might have had something to do with it.
Allowing a touchdown in triple coverage. It's very on brand. Please don't lose.
Has this O-line literally ever practiced pass protection?
I said don't lose.
Applebee's has literally been the worst thing to happen to college football. Ever.
Why does this game have to be this stressful?
I get that we're trying to run the clock here, but trying not to score a touchdown feels potentially catastrophic.
Oh, Griffin Kell, please don't smell.
Now we can ring that victory bell. If we had one, I guess. Griffin killing me softly with his kicks.
All that stands between us and the Serve Pro First Responder Bowl is a road trip to Iowa State.
Oh, good grief.